actually built the city to be like a club.
This place has got a very, very high rate of unemployment. And the guys who wash the vehicles here, they depend on the shallow wells, which are also contaminated by the shallow fingerprints which you have around this place. Ironically, the money that they get out of the car wash business, they are forced to buy water from the anchor pushers, who also sell to them water from the shallow wells.
It has actually made the city to be like a slum.
This place has got a very, very high rate of unemployment. And the guys who wash the vehicles here, they depend on the shallow wells, which are also contaminated by the shallow fingerprints we have around this place. Ironically,
it has actually made this city to be like a slum.
This place has got a very, very high rate of unemployment. And the guys who wash the vehicles here, they depend on the shallow wells, which are also contaminated by the shallow fingerprints which we have around this place. Ironically, the money that they get out of the car wash business, they are forced to buy water from the anchor pushers.
It has actually made this city to be like a slum.
This place has got a very, very high rate of unemployment. And the guys who wash the vehicles here, they depend on the shallow wells, which are also contaminated by the shallow fingerprints which we have around this place. Ironically, the money that they get out of the car wash business, they are...
It has actually made this city to be like a slum.
This place has got a very, very high rate of unemployment. And the guys who wash the vehicles here, they depend on the shallow wells, which are also contaminated by the shallow fingerprints which we have around this place. Ironically, the money that they get out of the car wash business,
it has actually made the city to be like a slum.
This place has got a very, very high rate of unemployment. And the guys who wash the vehicles here, they depend on the shallow wells, which are also contaminated by the
shall open the place which we have around this place. Ironically, the money that they get out of the car wash business, they are forced to buy water from the anchor pushers, who also sell to them water from the shallow wells for them to use at home. As a result of the people around this place not having toilets and shower rooms, has polluted a lot to the people around this place getting cholera.